ECTP 16 facets beneath the crust. Likely the culprit in any of these avalanches the last couple days.